Okay, and we're back. Next time I get interrupted, I'm just not even gonna say it. Okay, so we're heading north. Let's get facing north. Okay. I wanna go over here. Alright. Actually, what do I got for loot on me? Do some upgrades soon. Oh, excuse me. Can I go this way? Downtown can be fun, especially when you're near a youth shelter, two homeless shelters, and one of those, a food bank, and a place where they have like a soup kitchen. Yeah. Interesting times. Ooh. This looks crazy. I don't like the look of that, eh? Look at this. I got Trevor's note. Let's read it. To pieces, eh? Yeah, sometime today I'm gonna start playing around with the modding for this game so I can do some neat stuff. I just like the idea of messing around with stuff. Especially in a game that, you know, it doesn't update all the time, so you have to keep messing with your mods and stuff. Like that's a cool thing. I'm gonna Cathonics are they're cool. All right. Kill the non-believer. Cathonic seal binding. Oh, that's a different one. Smash that. Come on out here. Oh, he's trying to smash it out here, eh? Come on over here and get this then. There you go. That's a good boy. because I want to do something different with the engine of this game. I'll completely redo maps and take the time and something really different, and maybe I'd get some guys to help me make some meshes for this and really do a neat project for it. Imagine a game where it's like you have today and then suddenly something invades, right? Kind of like how you had Marvel's little first start where that big thing popped out of the sky, and but we could do it differently. There'd be different ways of doing it, right? And you'd have magical powers and different stuff like that. And I kind of like the idea of how DC Universe has that exabytes thingy, and you could kind of swing things with technology and magic, right? Like, there's nothing preventing this game from having a space marine type guy in it, you know? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Which is kind of I read up on the modding file and it's very extensive. Another sacrifice. Smell you. You basically buy the game, you get a few assets to work with, and then you do your own stuff, and then, you know. You might not make money, but you're gonna have some fun doing it. It's almost like that Lord of the Rings, and with the ability to interact with people in the town too, you can make it kind of fun too, which is kind of neat. Side. Can I go underneath here? Yeah. Over here. This deserves a zoom in. They are hanging over bathtubs. Oh boy, that's pretty. Cover your eyes, kids. Seriously. 58. Begins. Now, let's just start filling out everything else. I want these guys to get their speed ups. Where is it? This one. I'm gonna max that out too. What's this do? Desecrates the ground, depleting life forces of any opponents within its area of effect. Why not? A pack of void something or other. What is it? Where is it? I picked it up. Where'd it go? Here it is. Let's see. Chaos, poison, acid, pierce. Something to do up here. Dude, I didn't tell you to go over there. I told you to click on this. Of course, I give you something silly like this. Well, not silly, but you know what I mean. Let's do this. Oh, let's see what this does. Okay, current slam. Okay, it's got the same thing. Now, 3400. Let's see. Okay, stop this video.